Never wanted the easy path.
I command you, corpse, speak, reveal truth to the Absolute!
By Vlakith's blade, a geich.
Nothing. Must be reading it wrong. Shuga Nalshukok!
The hobgoblin turns to you, and the parasite squirms in your skull. You taste the ale on his tongue and the bile in his soul. The visions cloud your inner eye for a brief moment once again. You see the hobgoblin bowing before the armored elf you'd glimpsed before. The elf speaks of the hunt for a great weapon and the rewards that will go to whoever finds it. The hobgoblin's eyes gleam hungrily.
If it isn't another true soul.
He doesn't speak his next words, yet they still rattle your skull from within.
You ever talk to a dead squid? Now's your chance.
This Mind Flayer's build is smaller, its garb plainer. A fearsome creature even in death, but not the one that tormented you. Yet it too roamed the Nautiloid. It would have seen you, known you.
Absolute says the dead Squiddy had a weapon. I reckon the killer nabbed it and scooted off to that looter camp. We find who killed it, and we find who took that weapon. So settle in.
You choke on black smoke as the hobgoblin bellows his incantation.
I command you, corpse, speak and say sooth. Lucan Ok, Alkoltek, Shulkok Hank.
The hideous corpse rises, tentacles writhing. Your heart seizes, under questioning the creature might recognize you as its killer. Raxlin's mind reels. Then calms. He will speak as you command. With Raxlin's voice, you ask.
What were you doing in Faerun?
Raxlin scowls, shocked by his own words, and a jolt shoots through your skull. The creature speaks in visions. A swarm of Githyanki dragon riders, silver blades held high, control panels melting, flesh pods spilled open.
Githamahans, they know something.
He is suspicious, confused by the question that fell from his lips. You proceed carefully.
Why were the Gith chasing that ship?
You see dark tunnels lit by noxious pools of brine. The darkness spreads through the earth. The sky splits open and Nautiloids pour out of a void that consumes the stars.
What in the...
Suspicion floods Raxlin's mind. Your brain howls as you force a final query into his throat.
Who killed you, freak.
Another vision consumes you. A memory seen through the creature's soul-dead eyes. You see a clawed hand open a holding pod, devoid of flesh, only darkness.
That can't be! Wait! Hold on.
Ragsling pierces your mind, prodding for truth.
It's you! But rotting squid meat! No answers, no killer, and no damned weapon! The damned Trow was right. Can't let her get all the glory. The raid started already. Let's hope she's in trouble and needs help. You, get to the grove. Help the Drow Minthara kill the lot. Well, don't just stand there. Move!
Word.
Yes? Oh, darling, I'm hurt. I thought we had something special. I guess I'll spend my evenings lounging here while you do all the hard work. It sounds awful.
Well met. That's the spirit.
Played at the ready.
Silence is gold. Every step counts.
Out of sight, out of mind.
Ready for anything.
On the prowl. Not a peep.
Rivers and streams will flow with their blood. Their cities will be razed to the ground. And they'll know.
nice and quiet now.
My faith protects me. With every breath, a purpose.
Eyes open, mouth shut.
Still breathing, despite everything.
No time to waste.
Concentrate.
Found my mark.
Again.
Another fight. Let's go. Very well.
No time to waste.
give up. Position.
No holding back. Coming through.
Time to push my luck again.
Mm.
No time to waste.
On the move.
Shape.
Thank you.
No time to waste.
One day I'll catch a break.
Taking position. Strike hard, strike fast. My path be true. Let's end this. On my way.
Wait to sleep. What's in here? Wonder if the gods are watching me. here goes nothing. I'll feel that one later.